So, my name is Beat Sampras, and I'm an aspiring producer out of Cape Town. I just wrote an EP called The Hours, and I'm basically gonna release that in two parts. Part one is more hip-hop influenced and 90s influenced, and part two is more trap and electronic. The EP is gonna come out this month. Electronically, it's gonna be on Bandcamp and SoundCloud. And yeah, look out for my Facebook page, which I just started, and check me out on Twitter. And yeah, let's grow. As I mentioned, part one is more hip-hop influence. So basically, that's that 90s swing, you know? Like a lot of the albums I was listening to at the time, while I'm driving or walking or whatever, was Nas' Illmatic and Jay-Z's Reasonable Doubt and Pete Rock and Seal Smooth, the main ingredient. And obviously, like, there's the J Dilla Donuts and The Shining, you know? So basically what that's about is the fact that, you know, on the one hand, I really love and respect and enjoy and admire the hip-hop from the 90s and stuff like that, because, you know, I'm a 90s baby and I have an older brother, so I was always playing when I was growing up. But on the other hand, I'm from this era and this generation, you know, so I embrace that and I love that just as much. So hopefully that just comes out in the music, you know, as I tell my story, so they say. So yeah, just look out for it. The end of this month. But I love the city, honestly. If nobody really is the one.
Really is the one. The cool thing is,
in a sense, it almost like taught me what I know musically, bro, because like there's so many people here that either DJ or make beats or do something, you know, and like there's people doing it at a very high level, so like there's no other way but to learn. It really is legit when they say, like, if you want to be good at something, you have to surround yourself with other people better than you, man. Because it makes you want to be good at it, huh? Yeah. Especially when you see, like, people touring the world, living in Seapoint from doing what they love. Like, me too, man. I also want I also want to be like that. I just commit to it. We'll be right back.